guys, and welcome back to part 5 of my Kim Kardashian house building series. It's Sim here today. So today we are furnishing the garage, a office area, one of the kids' bedrooms, and a guest bedroom as well. And I started off with adding in a extra floor to the garage because that's where the office area is going to be. I don't know if her office is there in real life, but it just made a lot of sense to put it there. So I did need to adjust the ivy a bit because of course it looked a bit weird, but in the end I think this space looks awesome. I really love the garage. It just looks so something that Kanye would have, in my opinion. Of course, I don't know him, so maybe he would hate the style, but this is something that I imagine him to like. So for the next episode, I have to do still one boys' bedroom and maybe a guest bedroom. Not sure if I'm adding in another bedroom or not, but I will see what I will do in the next episode about that. And of course I will do the outside area as well, because I still need to add in a barbecue area, a little lounge area as well. And I'm going to figure out if I can add in a vineyard, if it doesn't look weird. So that's all I hope for the next episode. Maybe it's going to be 2 more, not sure, but we are almost at the end of the series and I'm very sad about that. But you guys know you can leave your comments in the comment sections below for the next celebrity series that you want me to do. I already had a lot of great suggestions and all is added on to my list. I have a big list here in my room with all of the celebrity houses that you guys have suggested to me, and I will pick one from that list, just random. I will close my eyes and pick one. So everyone has a chance for their house to come in. Also, I had a lot of questions if I will be doing more Kardashian or Jenner builds. They are definitely on the list and I want to build them all. So I am going to build all of all of their houses, but I won't be doing them like all in a row. There are other celebrity houses that I want to do as well. So the next celebrity house will probably not be a Kardashian. But I'm not sure, of course. Maybe if I do pick it, then yeah, I will be building it. I hope that you guys understand what I'm trying to say here. Adding in the cars and the bikes. I don't know, I really like the bikes. They're so fun and fairly colorful. I just love how they looked. And they're by Max Sims, by the way. Working on a build with only his CC on the moment, and I hope that you guys like that build as well. But I'm still working on that and I'm not sure if it's going to come online yet, because I do need to perfect it a bit more. So here just added in a little area for some tools, everything a guy needs in a garage, in my opinion. These shelves are going to disappear. You saw me going off screen a bit. I lost control over my keys and that's why you saw me shifting to the right just a moment ago. So yeah, these shelves are going to disappear because I just couldn't find anything that I wanted to put on them. So they are going to disappear and I'm going to add in like shovels and a water hose, I think. Let me know what you guys think of this episode. Do you like the garage or the office area? Are there things that you want me to improve? Because there are still a bit more episodes left, so I can totally add in your feedback on the build. Before I forget, I added in a guest bedroom, but that bedroom does not have a window. I am aware of that and I have been looking at that room in game and there is just no way I can fit in a window there. It's really at the back of the house and there is a big side roofing going straight beside it. So if I put a window in there, you'd just be looking at a roof on the inside. So yeah, that room is a bit of claustrophobic, but it's a really beautiful room and I really like it. But there's no window, so it's for a sim that really can't sleep with any light in his or her room, then it's perfect for that sim. So yeah, here I started off with the office area, and in that corner there is going to be a little bathroom so that your sims don't need to go through the entire house, because I think they will pee their pants if they need to go to the other side of the house to use the bathroom. So yeah, here just trying to furnish the office area, and I'm a bit indecisive about that office, no, not that office, how do you call that, the table, the, oh my god, I lost the word, but it's the table in in front of you guys, I don't know how you call it, it's, oh my god, it's so sorry for that, but anyhow, I didn't know which one I wanted to use, and but I think I end up with the same one in the end, but it's a bit glitchy on the floor. I saw when I went in game just a few minutes ago that it was a bit glitching, so I might be changing that desk. That's it. I found the word. I might be changing that desk in the next episode. So I hope that you guys enjoy the rest of this video. Very sorry for my rambling through the first part, but I hope that you guys like it. If you do, please hit the like button. If you love it, subscribe, and hopefully I will see you in the next part. Bye bye. When I close my eyes before going into the universe, I think about the moment we were hoping wouldn't end, because I never knew it was my imagination. I never wanted to say what I said, I just wanted an explanation. Never wanted. We'll be right back.
want.